Good morning, Rebels. Today is Wednesday, November 7th. I'm Thomas.
And I'm Ainsley.
And now for your SGA President, Julia Stewart.
Good morning. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
The forecast today is partly cloudy with a high of 65 and a low of 54.
Today for lunch, we will have breakfast. Today's feature in the lunchroom is a pizza panini. It will have slices of pepperoni, mozzarella, and Parmesan cheese and marinara sauce on a pressed ciabatta roll.
Please donate your pop tabs to the Ronald McDonald House. There are two collection bins, one in the lobby and one outside of the lunchroom. Help us win the pop tab pandemonium contest.
And now for sports. Congratulations to the swim teams. The girls placed first and the boys placed second in the Mountain Brook Last Chance Invitational. The girls team was led by Adeline Carroll, Sarah Chapman, and Lauren Ingram, Gabriel Valiz, and Katie Wakeford. The boys team was led by Shane Mackey, Nick Velez, and Archer Williamson.
Varsity and JV softball evaluations will be November 13th through 15th, 3:30 until 5:30. If you would like to try out, you must have your paperwork turned in by Friday, November 9th to Coach Brooks or Coach Tingle.
The Vestavia boys bowling team set two new state records yesterday. The team bowled a 10-55 traditional game and finished the match with 16-73. The closest team to the Rebels was 344 pins behind. The guys defeated both Pelham and Auburn. Bo Reed led the Rebels with a 246. Varsity girls bowling team defeated both Auburn and Pelham at Oak Mountain Lanes yesterday. The girls team had a great showing from Safa Khan with a 143. Junior varsity girls bowling team defeated Southside Gadsden and got rolled by Spain Park. Yahira Alvarez led the ladies with a 135. All four teams play today at Vestavia Bowl beginning at 3:30 p.m. Come out and support the Rebels.
And now for the quote of the day. Learn from yesterday, live for today, hope for tomorrow. The important thing is not to stop questioning. Albert Einstein.
We are on a regular bell today, so everyone have a great day. Go Rebels.
Go Rebels.
Stay tuned for a video.
Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign.